Hey guys, my name is Latrice Haylock, and I'm in the parking lot of ICCI, where I'm about to go to attend the Career Readiness Seminar.
Hello, my name is Shamar Richardson. I'm the Student Council President of the International College of the Cayman Islands. The Career Readiness is all about mending relationships between the students at ICCI and the business community.
This person in the world, as long as you stay persistent and just keep at your studies, you know, you can finish it.
The advice I would give a student who is about to complete their education is to stay with it.
So, actually, right now, financial services employs about 14.5% of employed Caymanians, which is quite a big chunk, so something to definitely consider, and I'll tell you.
Does anyone want to guess how much money the Department of Tourism, or actually hospitality as a whole, brought into the Cayman economy last year? I love it, everyone's like putting up their hands at the same time. Over $500 million was contributed from the hospitality industry last year. Not millions, but the, So it is a tremendous amount of money that comes into through the hospitality industry, and it is a tremendous and amazing area to be in. And as we tell people, there's a job for everyone within hospitality. We need people who are pursuing a law degree, because you know, we do have tourism laws. We also need accountants, HR managers.
I found the exchange this evening to be very informative. Hearing from industry professionals who are not only encouraging but actually willing to finance students to pursue their degrees in order to further their careers, it's inspirational.
Hi, my name is Felicity Bosch. Here at ICCI, they always promote that once you leave and graduate, that you get a promotion or you get an increase in salary. And I can attest that I have gotten an increase in salary from my education.
Alright guys, so there you have it. This was the Career Readiness here at ICCI.